Hi, I'm Steve, the Snapplify EdTech teacher. Today, I'm going to show you how to share links to ebooks in Snapplify Engage, as well as how to upload and share resources with your students. One of the great things about e-learning is the ability to share content or links to content digitally. We've made this possible for you in Snapplify Engage in a few ways. Firstly, if you want to direct your students to an ebook or e-textbook within Engage, you can do this by sharing a link to that specific book. To do this, you first need to log in to Engage and find the relevant book. For this example, I found a book in the library. Then, click on the book image, which will open the book-specific page. From here, you click the Share button. You'll then see different options. You can share the direct link to this ebook to other platforms like Google Classroom or Microsoft Teams just by selecting one of these icons and following the prompts on your screen. Or you can choose to copy the link to your clipboard so that you can paste it into an email, worksheet, or note for your students. One of the fantastic features that comes with Engage is the ability for teachers to share multimedia resources with their students. Before you get started with this feature, check that your administrator has set up your class groups. You can then upload resources and share these digitally with your class. In the library section of Engage, select Resources. On this page, you'll then choose to add your resource by clicking this button. A resource can either be a file, like a document or MP3 file, uploaded to Engage from your computer, or an external URL to link to an online file, video, or website. For this example, we'll upload a file. Click Upload on the Resources page and select a file from your computer. Here, I've chosen a PDF. You'll then need to add a title, a description, and extra information about the resource. Once you're happy with the details here, click Save. To add the resource to a group, click the button Add Group from the Resources page, then search for the group you would like to add the resource to and select it from the drop-down list. Once you've selected the group, click Save to confirm your selection. Now, all users in the group will have automatic access to the resource through their Snapplify Reader apps. For more videos covering different features of Snapplify Engage, be sure to visit our YouTube channel.